And the air quality in your home may not be at its best. Now, we work really hard to make sure that we clean our countertops, we wash our clothes, we bathe ourselves, we even purify our water. So why wouldn't we also work to purify the air? Now, this is from Hometics. It's called their Total Clean 5-in-1 Tower HEPA Type Air Purifier. Now, this is an item we had on back in February when it sold out completely. Not only is it going to move the air, but it's going to clean the air with that wonderful HEPA filtration inside. Now, I've got this for you in a black unit, and I have this for you in a white unit. We're a little more limited in the black, a few more to go around in that white. We've got a little animation to show you exactly how this works and talk to you about our 5-in-1 air purifier from Hometics. So many of you are looking for ways to make sure that you're making your home environment as clean as it can be, and that stage one filters animal hair and dander. If you've got pets, you've got these issues in your house. HEPA type filter traps allergens, pollen, dust, and smoke. Stage three will filter cigarette and cigar smoke if you have a smoker in your home. Stage four has a UVC light that helps to kill germs and bacteria. And then finally, stage five, ionization makes particles easier to filter. And it pulls down all that dirt and yuck out of the air. Ionization is interesting because ionization happens naturally after a rainfall. Ever go outside after a summer shower and it smells clean and fresh? You know why? When the rain falls, it creates an ionization effect and literally pulls the dirt out of the air. So when you walk outside after a summer shower, it smells fresh. Smells good because Mother Nature has naturally ionized the air with that rainfall. We're going to do that inside your home. Christopher Joyce is one of our home specialists joining us now live on the phone to tell us more about this great item that, incidentally, and as I mentioned earlier, sold out back in February, is back in stock tonight. Christopher, good to have you back with us, buddy.
David, great to be with you as always. Yeah, you know, more than ever, we do need air filtration in our home. You know, we need air purification. And never before, and I've sold a lot of purifiers, never before have I been able to say that we have a 5-in-1 HEPA filtration. So we're starting with that pre-filter, which removes the larger airborne particles. Then the number two, the HEPA type filter, which removes up to 99% of those airborne contaminants. You know, as small as 0.3 microns. And then the carbon filter removes smoke, dust, and pollen. And that UVC light, this is really important, kills 99.9% of mold, fungus, and bacteria like E. coli. And then that ionizer, which you were talking, you can turn that on or off if you choose, and that assists with that particle removal. But also, there's a little tray. It's going to be on your left-hand side, and that's going to allow you to put some nice oils, essential oils in there if you also want some of that in your room as well. And the blue area is also a nightlight. So this really is fully featured, and it's a nice footprint because it only is about 17 inches tall.
Now, this is all about making your air cleaner and better. Would you fry an egg in a dirty, filthy skillet?
Mm-hmm.
Of course not. Would we eat off of dirty plates? Probably not. Then why wouldn't we want to clean the air that we breathe? And I'm going to tell you right now, if you don't have some kind of air purifier in your house, you know what's purifying your air? You are.
Your lungs.
Your lungs. Your children's lungs. Your pet's lungs. Anything that breathes in your house without an air purifier is purifying the air with their lungs.
David, would you pick up those filters next to you?
Yes.
Yeah, take those filters. The one is a brand new filter on your left there. And then the other one was in my office for about 2 weeks. Look at the difference.
Wow.
So that's showing you that that's stuff that your lungs would have been filtering. So instead, now you're having the Total Clean 5-in-1 Hometics HEPA filter doing it for you.
Now, this item is customer top rated. It sold out back in February, back in stock tonight in the white and in the black. Now, we've got our smoke chamber back here, and
yes.
I'm going to guess that I need to...
Yeah, there's a little button on the right-hand side, a little switch. Do you see it? I'm going to count to three. Ready?
I've already hit it. I'm sorry.
That's okay. You can see the light's turned on, and now it's purifying the air. It's actually taking it from the bottom of the air purification system and then providing fresh, clean air, ionized air, out of the top. You see how quickly it cleared that smoke chamber? That's exactly what it's going to do in your home, whether it's dust, pollen, allergens. And here are claims that are done by a third-party testing facility. We're not making these claims. The third-party testing facility is. It helps clean air by removing smoke, dust, and pollen. Filter removes up to 99% of the airborne allergens as small as 0.3 microns. And that UVC light with filter kills 99.9% of mold, fungus, and bacteria like E. coli that's trapped on the filter. These are really important things to have in your home to filter your air so you're breathing fresh, clean air, because we're in our homes right now, David, more than ever.
Well, absolutely. And with it being so hot, we've got our air on and our windows and doors closed tight. All that air is recycling in our homes. Now, your air conditioner probably doesn't have any kind of filtration system. So if you don't have another filtration system like this one, your lungs are doing the job. Your children's lungs and your pet's lungs are doing the job. Why not give all that a break? We get one set of lungs, and if you're lucky, it'll last you your whole life. That is if you're not breathing in all this yuck in your air. And when you've got the doors and windows closed up, the quality of your air goes down exponentially. This is your opportunity to make sure you're cleaning it in the very best way possible with HEPA filtration. One quick question before we let you go, Christopher. How long will these filters last before they need replacing?
About 6 months, and then you can replace them. The replacement's on QVC.com. And I want you to know that even though it's a small footprint, it's going to clean a room, purify a room, up to 170 square feet.
Wow.
So thinking about that, maybe you want one for your bedroom, one for the living area, and that way you're breathing fresh, clean air through the night and through the day.
Well, we're thrilled that you're here tonight, Chris. Thank you so much for helping us better understand just how important this unit is in our home. We've got it back in stock tonight in both the black and in the white, and we'll invite you to come back and visit us as soon as you can. Okay, buddy?
Thank you, David. Great to be with you.
Always a pleasure, sir. All right. We are going to take a short break, and when we come back,